Hey, what's up guys, Raj here and welcome to a brand new video on the channel. And today in this video I will show you how you can turn your Moto M into a Pixel. In simple words, customize your Moto M into a Google Pixel. On my previous video I showed you how you can make your Moto G 4 Plus look like Google Pixel, but there was something missing in that video. So if you want to customize your Moto M into a Google Pixel, then first look at my previous video, how to make your Moto G 4 Plus look like Google Pixel, because the whole process is same. And in a simple word, you can also call this video as its second part. So without being said, let's get started. In my previous video I showed you Nova Launcher customization, pixel icon pack, wallpaper, navigation bar, etc. But in this video I will show you, wait and continue watch the video. First of all, download Pixel Live Wallpaper. Links are given below in the description box. Pixel Live Wallpaper is works only Android 6.0 or higher and ARM64 processor. I tried to run this Live Wallpaper on Moto G 4 Plus, but it did not work on it. But in Moto M, this Live Wallpaper works well. You can see it on my home screen. Next is Pixel Notification Sound and Ringtone. If you have a Pixel diehard fan like me, then Pixel Sound and Notification should be in your phone. Download Pixel Sound Packet Zip, get link in the description box. As soon as you open this zip file, you will find Pixel Alarm, Pixel Notification, Pixel Ringtone and UI. Now is the time to listen to their sound and set it on default tone. Pixel Fill Widget. In my previous video, I did not tell about this widget, because many of my viewers ask me how to bring Pixel weather widget on the home screen. So you don't need to do something different, just download this app, and when you are done downloading, open the app, hit on customize, choose the color according to your need. If you want to weather icon instead of date, then hit on this checkbox. Now go back to your home screen and long press here. Select widget, scroll down and here you will see Pixel widgets. Drag and drop it on your home screen. That's it. Last and final is Pixel Camera. This app did not run into Moto G 4 Plus, but this camera app works properly on Moto M. The Google camera feature which I like the most is Lens Blur Sort. So if you want to try the Google camera app, then open the link that is given below in the description box. So guys, these are some Google Pixel features which are left in the previous video, and I hope this video is really helpful for you. If you did enjoy this video, please like and share this video, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. My name is Raj and I will see you in the next one.